Hello students, I'm Dr. Amit Bhatnagar, working as Senior Research Officer in the Department of Agronomy at GB Pant, University of Agriculture and Technology, Pantnagar, Uttarakhand. What is organic form of potassium in soil and plant? Actually, potassium is absorbed by the plant in the form of potassium, and this potassium ion, this is the monovalent form. And this is the cation, monovalent cation, valency is one, and this is the available form, it is the bioavailable form. And this potassium, suppose this is soil and plants are there, and this potassium is released by minerals. So there are many minerals like mica, different minerals are there which release potassium via weathering process. And natural, this is the natural release, and some potassium fertilizers are applied which supply the potassium actually in nature, and this potassium is available to the plant. So this potassium is available or released by the minerals through weathering process, and it is absorbed by the plant in K form, that is K plus form, and it is absorbed and it is translocated. So it is mobile in plant, but less mobile in soil. So it is translocated from root to lower leaf, lower leaf to upper leaves, and in the cell it remain as such. Potassium is not a part of carbohydrate, it is not a part of protein, not a part of lipids, not a part of vitamin, not a part of hormones. So it is not a part of chlorophyll, not a part of DNA, RNA, nucleic acid. It is not a part of any organic structure. So this potassium is not a part of organic structure or organic molecule, we can say, organic molecules in the plant. And organic molecules mean carbon chain. So this carbon chain, okay, so it is not a part of carbohydrate, cellulose, hemicellulose, lignin. So it remain free, in form of K plus as such. So potassium is not a part of any cell constituent. Potassium plant ke andar mobile hai, jo absorb hota hai, move karta hai, cell to cell move karta hai, lekin kisi ka bhi part nahi hai. Na to carbohydrate ka hai, cellulose, hemocellulose, glucose, fructose, kisi ka bhi part nahi hai, chlorophyll ka bhi part nahi hai, nucleic acids hai, unka bhi part nahi hai. Ye kisi bhi organic structure ka part nahi hai. Ye it remain in soil, in plant as such, potassium plus. So in cell it remain as such. Okay, so it means it is free, it move from cell to cell, vacuole to cytoplasm, and from lower part to upper plant. So it is freely move. So it is not a part of please remember that, note that it is not a part of organic molecule. So there is no organic form of potassium. So no organic form of potassium in plant, no organic form of potassium in plants. It is very important. Now what happens after the death of the plant? The residues are there, these are the residues, plant residue are there, and this, in this residue, in stover, whatever root or stover, straw, leaves, this potassium is remain as such, potassium K plus. So potassium is present in residue, plant residue, potassium is present in FYM, potassium is present in compost. So potassium is present in organic we can say material, but in organic material like crop residue FYM, it remain as such K plus. So during the decomposition or after decomposition of organic matter, so in organic matter, so what is the organic matter, maybe crop residue or dung, etc., it remain as such K plus, while protein remain as such in form of protein. Nitrogen is remain in organic matter as a protein, phosphorus as a phospholipids, or you know, cytol phosphates, but in organic matter potassium remain as such K plus. So there is no organic form of potassium. So organic matter mein jo potassium hota hai wo K plus form mein hi rehta hai. This is the inorganic form. Organic matter mein potassium kisi bhi organic structure ka part nahi hai. Ye chahe residue ho, FYM hai, compost, koi bhi material, organic material, usme potassium as such hi rahega. So after decomposition it is released as such K plus. So not a part of organic molecule. So that's why there is no organic form of potassium. Of potassium ki koi bhi organic form nahi hoti hai. It remain in inorganic form. So potassium is present in inorganic form, and this is the inorganic form. So हम ये सोचें कि potassium को कोई organic form होगी, जैसे कि nitrogen की protein होती है. इस तरह से potassium की कोई भी organic form नहीं होती. हाँ, ये organic matter में होता है. किस form में होता है? Inorganic form में. So potassium is present in organic matter in the form of K plus, और इसी form में ये रिलीज होता है. तो इसका जैसे ही डिकम्पोजिशन प्लांट का होगा, तुरंत ये रिलीज हो जाएगा, क्योंकि इसमें ब्रेकडाउन नहीं होते. एंड द न्यूट्रिएंट विच आर प्रेजेंट इन ऑर्गेनिक स्ट्रक्चर लाइक नाइट्रोजन, फर्स्ट इट इज प्रेजेंट इन प्रोटीन, प्रोटीन्स ब्रेक डाउन इनटू पेप्टाइड, पेप्टाइड प्रोटीन ब्रेक डाउन इनटू अमीनो एसिड्स, देन इट इज रिलीज एज ए अमोनियम. सो देयर इज अ लॉन्ग प्रोसेस फॉर द रिलीज ऑफ नाइट्रोजन. सो द न्यूट्रिएंट विच आर प्रेजेंट इन ऑर्गेनिक फॉर्म, दे टेक टाइम फॉर द रिलीज. बट इफ इट इज प्रेजेंट इन inorganic form, then they are released as such because there is no conversion. So there is no organic form because it is not a part of any organic molecule. A number of organic molecules are present in plant. So organic form to tabhi hogi jab wo plant ke andar kisi organic structure mein jayega, chahe protein mein jaye, chahe cellulose mein jaye, chahe lignin mein jaye, chahe न्यूक्लिक एसिड्स में जाए, चाहे क्लोरोफिल में जाए, लेकिन किसी का भी ये पार्ट नहीं होता है. पोटेशियम एज सच फ्री रहता है. इसी कारण से इसकी कोई भी ऑर्गेनिक फॉर्म नहीं होती है. एंड इन ऑर्गेनिक मैटर इट रिमेन एज सच पोटेशियम प्लस आयन. सो आफ्टर डिकम्पोजिशन इट इज रिलीज्ड. सो देयर इज नो ऑर्गेनिक फॉर्म ऑफ पोटेशियम बिकॉज इट इज नॉट ए पार्ट ऑफ एनी ऑर्गेनिक मॉलिक्यूल इन द प्लांट. थैंक यू वेरी मच.